ring. Very good. Hello. Hello, Morgina? Morgina? I don't know if you want to be called Morgina. But anyway, I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Welcome back to Let's Play the Elder Scrolls 2 Daggerfall Unity Edition. Running over to Castle Daggerfall and surrounding areas, but, oh, actually, we're running away from it. The bank is what we want, though, so that's a good thing. Except, we're gonna have to loiter outside, they're gonna be closed. Because, let's see. How much money do I have? I want to turn this money into letters of credit. Yeah, I got just under 50,000 here, sitting in my cart. And it's weighing everything down, so can't have that. Heading west, yes. Wait, this is the bank, isn't it? No? No. Money! Give me all your money. I gotta wait. Loiter an hour to wait 20 minutes. Oh. No. I wonder if I can run this right from... That's a little too close. What if I could run this right from No. I want to run it from the wagon, so I have to put it in my... I don't know if I can carry all that. Well... Gotta read these books. No, not equip. Wow. Okay. It's the poppy. This is the straw. That's the poppy that broke the camel's, the wagon's back. Whatever I'm trying to say. This is... Two. Okay. Hotkey mapped. And... I don't suppose I can take all this money. Honey. I should have gone... selling this stuff first. No, I'm gonna only take that much. Alright. Zero for now. I'll be back. Doing this there, Ashley. What's behind this? There's another shop behind this. If I'm lucky, it'll be an armor. Oh, it looks like a general store, actually. All adequate. What do you want from me? Okay, you will buy these weapons, a good thing. Some of these things. I like the way they look, but How many of them can you have? I'll keep the purple one. I like a variety. $12 gold for all that. You are a ripoff, sir. A ripoff. Now, unfortunately, I didn't do much. I still have. I'm clogged up with. Yeah, we've got armor here. Alright, what's the next store? Was that Alchemist? Oh, Pawnbroker. 9 a.m. Oh. I gotta wait an hour to wait 7 minutes. But it's the only place you can sell the stuff like bells and stuff like that. We can sell this stuff here. Yeah, like the holy dagger, rare symbol, prayer beads, bell, holy water. Awesome. I like being paid with a letter of credit. You're gonna weigh me down anymore. It's a good thing. Okay, so that's that. Anything else in the wagon? That's. I want to cast. I want to do identify here on this thing. Can I. The gold is weighing me down that much. Only 8,000. I guess my armor is heavier now. That might be it. Well, I have 5 potions of healing. That adds up. It's 1.25 kilograms each. Mostly have this around just in case I get in a spot and I don't have mana for whatever reason. So, that. I'll keep the cure poison. That one poppy. Alright, well, we gotta go to the bank. We'll get multiple letters of credit, I guess, if we have to. But it looks like I've sold all my armor and weapons, and it's a plus. Eh, put that sign there. Alright, so I'm gonna have to settle with taking as much as I can and making a letter of credit out of it. It's not much. Alright. And I have now. Where did it show? Okay. 12,150 gold. Alright, so I'm not withdrawing it, I'm not depositing in it. I'm just gonna deposit the money into the bank. Does that mean I did it? It disappeared. I guess it. I did? Really? I have to do it one at a time. Ooh, diamond of venom antidote. Give me that. So 1050, because I took the antidote now. I wonder what that is. Plus 21. It looks like a partial message because the parentheses was not closed. A plus 97. Cool. Oops. Alright, I want to identify this thing. Identify. Healing small statue. Nice. I have another healing item. Cool. Never have too many healing items. Alright. So, I am at 60. Yeah, I don't like being there. Even the letters of credit weigh something. Prince Lotan. Yeah, I talked to him. Yeah, it has to do with her wedding, I think. What's weighing me down? The dwarven longbow? It's only 1 kilogram. I guess this stuff? Oh, that statue. What happened? Oh, I healed myself? I don't want to use it. I have other healing things I can use right now. Yeah, the healing holy water is what I was working on. Still almost new. I've used it a bunch of times. Alright, we're good. We're down to 50. And the wagon is at 483. Awesome. Okay, so now we need to... I don't know if I've done this already. The beast. Need to talk to Cyndassa at Castle Daggerfall. She's a maid, I think. At least no one chases me around here going, halt, halt. Oh, it's this. This, oh, is it this? That's west. Look at that guy skirting around. It's like a straight run. Here it is. Pretty cool with the houses passing by. So we're gonna take a swim, go this way. Again, yeah, I might have done this quest and now she'll say nothing to me. Let's save. I did a lot of work organizing. Alright. So where would she be? I don't know where she hangs out. I mean, she's a maid, so she's probably not gonna be up here with these people. So am I allowed back here? It's locked. I would say no. There's another... Oh, that's some flavor text. Oh, there she is! Ugh. Seen better days, huh? Hey, if I told you I could give you a bit of information, let's say about that letter of Milady, would you be interested there, Persephone? I thought so. Now, mind you, I ain't giving it away. Before I scratch your back, you gotta scratch mine. Deal? The letter of Milady. What letter? Deal. My name is Cyndassa, Daggerfall. Guess that's where we are. I'll tell you everything I know, but I don't need to remind you that there ain't no such thing as free info, do I, Persephone? I'm just a maid to Her Highness, nothing but a fleck to the world, and my needs ain't big. I need this werewolf done in. I know just where it is. Some Kinnereth forsook hole called Tristor Laboratory. off the coast over Bettany Way. I can't tell you why, but it's important to me that that werewolf gets put out of its misery. Tristora Laboratory. Okay. Think I'm an idiot, Persephone? You think I don't know that Loop is still alive? I just hope I didn't break the quest. Let's just... this way I can read that flavor text. The clatter of pots and pans and the smell of fresh baked bread waft through this door. Okay. It's probably in a different place now. The Werebeast. Tristora Laboratory. The serving maid of Queen Obki of Daggerfall has sent me to slay a werewolf holed up at Tristora Laboratory in Bethany for some reason. She can only pay me in information, has promised to reveal what she knows of the Emperor's letter. Awesome. We go to kill werewolves. I mean, we've killed plenty of them. Should be no problem. Tristora Laboratory. Now, because it's a main quest related thing, it's gonna be hellish. Actually, wait a second. I can just hit it from the letter. The quest, probably. No, I can't. Okay. Tristor. In Bethany? Oh, is that a separate, like, province? I wouldn't think Bethany would be up with this Alakir stuff. It sounds like a Breton type place. Where's Bethany? Oh wow, here? This tiny island. So here's White Fort, an inner omen of what? Mara? Kirkhead Rock, the Crimson Scorpion Lounge, the Wickcroft Cabin. Hawk House Hall, the Green Woodchuck Lodge, the Moorfield Farmstead, the Howling Griffin Hostel, the White Goat Inn, Singing Light of Mara, Mastersley Orchard, Caran Theater, Kirkbeth Hamlet. Yeah, that's really, you know, all that's on this place. Except, I'm supposed to find Wixley Graveyard. Huh. Oh, can't even see it on the map. All right. Actually, let me just get my little practice thing. The Island of Bethany. It is. The ground here vibrates faintly. A green haze makes your eyes burn. Not being attacked by anything, that's a good thing. Look at this giant tree trunk. Could the dungeon be in this? Huh! It is! Or the laboratory. Let's go get that werewolf. Whatever else may be in here. Bethany region. Whoa! What the hell are you? Gargoyle? It is a gargoyle. Damn. Came out of nowhere, too. Kind of a jump scare. Does not unlock. Hmm, nothing in here. Okay. Oh, there is a corner here. Oh, I hear a golem. And a werewolf. We are looking for a werewolf. Whoa! Replaced by another one. This is very, very aggressive in this dungeon. Spider venom, snake venom, mummy wrappings, aloe. I've stopped picking up steel stuff again. Two clovers. What, two pieces of clover? Clover? Can't talk. Nothing in here. I hear a werewolf, but is it the werewolf? I'll close the door. Come on out, stinker. Isn't that not working? He doesn't fight back. Backstab? The body of the werewolf begins to transform before your very eyes. In just a few minutes, it has become a young man who seems to bear a strong resemblance to Cyndassa. Her brother? Well, he wouldn't fight me until the very end. I'm trying to see if there's anything on him. No, nothing. I don't suppose these are actual books. Curse, they are vile hides. Well, we've accomplished our task already. Could just leave if you wanted to. Oh yeah, we've NR, so it's like, if I go with that. I used to know what this meant. No something. It doesn't run out. Huh! Nice. Backstabbed and killed him. One hit. 225 gold pieces of clover, rainwater. Oh my god. What? This place, like, used to be... Ah, damn it.